Actually, this should be played in a multi-stakeholder role, because only one entity cannot resolve the challenges that are facing today's internet. The first thing should be done to provide accessibility to the next billion, which is a very fundamental issue. Other thing to make privacy and secure internet, the stakeholders, the private sector, the governments, the regulations, all should work in a collaboration with each other.